Hello everyone. In this tutorial we are going to study how to convert octal number to binary. Consider this number given to us, that is 14.54 octal. We have to convert this number to binary number. Now how to convert it into binary? For each octal digit given to us, that is 14.54, for each octal digit given to us, we have to write 3-bit binary equivalent. Now we'll see how to get 3-bit binary equivalent for each and every octal digit. As we know, in octal number system there are 8 valid digits, that is from 0 to 7. So I have prepared a table of octal digit and 3-bit binary equivalent for that octal digit. So I'll write all the valid digits of octal number system here: 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Then we are going to write 3-bit binary equivalent. So these are the 3 bits here. Unit place is 2 raised to 0. This is 2 raised to 1, 2 raised to 2. So what is 2 raised to 0? It is 1. 2 raised to 1 is 2. 2 raised to 2 is 4. So it is a 4-to-1 system. Octal digit number system is a 4-to-1 system. You can say that. Now how to represent 0 into this 3-bit binary? Just write 0, 0, 0. All bits are 0. So you see, if you add all these, you will get 0. Now 1. It is 0, 0, 1. So if you add all this, you will get 1. Then how to obtain 2? 0. It is 2 here. So you put 1 here. It is 0. So this binary equivalent of this octal digit 2. Now how to get 3? 2 plus 1. So last two digits must be 1. So this is binary 3. 4. 1, 0, 0. This is 4. So it is 4. And other bits are 0, 0. So 1, 0, 0 is 4. How to obtain 5? 4 plus 1, 5. So first and last bit is 1. How to obtain 6? 1, 1, 0. 4 plus 2. 4 plus 2 is 6. These are on. How to get 7? 4 plus 2 plus 1. All bits are on. 1. So this way we can get the binary equivalent for this octal digits. 3-bit binary equivalent for this octal digits. Now coming back to our problem. The given number was 14.54 in octal. We have to convert this number into binary. How to convert it? For each octal digit, we have to write 3-bit binary equivalent for it. So how to write 3-bit binary equivalent for this 1? This is 0, 0, 1. See here. Okay. 0, 0, 1. What is 4? 4 is 1, 0, 0. Here. 1, 0, 0. Point. What is 5? It is 1, 0, 1. Again, what is 4? This is for 1, 0, 0. So this way, we can convert any octal digit to binary. Now to get the actual result of this octal number, we will combine all these binary bits and we will write it into our answer. Therefore, we can say that 14.54 octal is equivalent to 0011100.101100 in binary. So this is our result. This is also equivalence to, we can discard this 00, 1100.1011 in binary. Hello everyone. In this tutorial, we will study how to convert any octal number to decimal number. Consider this example given to us, that is 14.54 octal. We have to convert this into decimal number. And then how to convert it? We need to multiply each octal digit by the positional powers of 8 and then find the sum to get the actual decimal number. Now how to get the positional powers of 8s? So these are original octal number given to us. The positional power of this 4 I am converting it to positional powers of 8. So this is 8 raised to 0. This is 8 raised to 1. Towards this left hand side, the powers are increasing. Towards right hand side, powers are decreasing. It means that whenever you write positional powers of 8 for integral part, powers are increasing. When you write the positional powers for fractional part, the powers are decreasing. So what is the positional power for this 5? It is coming after decimal point. That's why it is 8 raised to minus 1. This is 8 raised to minus 2. And so on. If there are more digits, you can say that. And so on. You can apply this and you can get the positional powers of 8. These are positional powers of 8. Now we obtain all the positional powers of 8. We have to multiply. We have to multiply each octal digit by its positional power. So 1 is multiplied with 8 raised to 1. 4 gets multiplied with 8 raised to 0. Plus 5 gets multiplied with 8 raised to minus 1. Plus 4 gets multiplied with, this 4 gets multiplied with 8 raised to minus 2. If you see this, this 1 is multiplied with 8 raised to 1. 4 gets multiplied with 8 raised to 0. 5 is multiplied with 8 raised to 1. 4 is multiplied with 8 raised to minus 2. Now we will solve this. So 8 raised to 1 is only 8. 8 into 1 is 8. Here this is 8 raised to 0 is 1. 4 into 1 is 4. This become 5 by 8. And this become 4 by 8 raised to 2 is 64. Now if you solve this, you will get 8 plus 4 is 12. This 5 by 8 is 0.625. This 4 by 64 becomes 0.0625. If you add all this, you will get 12.6875, and this is your decimal equivalent. Therefore, we can say that our original number, given number, was 14.54 in octal is equals to 12.6875 in decimal. This way we can convert any octal number to decimal number. So this is the procedure we are going to follow to convert any octal number to decimal number. Hello friends, in this tutorial we are going to study how to convert any octal number to hexadecimal number system. Now let's see one example on it. We want to convert a number 14.54 octal to hexadecimal number system. There is no direct method which will convert any octal number to hexadecimal number system. To convert any octal number to hexadecimal number system, we have to follow two steps. In step 1, we will going to convert the given octal number to binary, and then in step number 2, we will convert that binary number obtained in step number 1 to hexadecimal. We already studied how to convert any number, octal number, to binary in our previous videos, as well as to convert any binary number to hexadecimal number system. Now we will first convert the given octal number, this octal number, to binary. The given number is 14.54. Now to convert any octal number to binary, for each octal digit given in the number, we have to write 3 bit binary equivalent of it. So binary equivalent for 1 is 001. For this 4 is 100. Point. For this 5, the binary equivalent is 101. for this 4, this is 100. So we have converted this octal number to binary. Now we'll convert this binary number in step 2 from binary to hexadecimal. The binary number that we obtained was 001100.101100. We are going to convert it into hexadecimal. And we know how to convert any binary number to hexadecimal number system. To convert any binary number to hexadecimal number, we need to form a group of 4 binary bits, and then we have to write its equivalent hexadecimal number. So we'll write it here. Now we know how to form the group for integral part and fractional part. Whenever you form a group for integral part, we'll go from right to left and we'll form a group of 4 binary bits. So this is our first group. So there are 2 bits remain. We can put 2 zeros here and we can form the next group. So this is our second group. When you form a group for fractional part, we need to go from left to right. So this is our first group in fractional part. We can say group number 3. So we can add here 2 zeros to make a group of 4 bits. This is our fourth group. So we obtained all the groups here. Write the hexadecimal equivalent for this binary bits, for these groups. So hexadecimal equivalent for this number is 0. We can use 8421 system, that is 2 raised to 0 is 1, 2 raised to 1 is 2, 2 raised to 2 is 4, 2 raised to 3 is 8. 4 bit binary equivalent. Say there are 4 bits like ABCD. For this we are going to use this system 421 in hexadecimal. If you put 0000 here, you will get 0 in hexadecimal. Now what is this? 8, this 8, this one is 4. 8 plus 4 is 12. So the equivalent for this binary in hexadecimal is 12. For this group, equivalent hexadecimal number is, this is 8 plus 2 plus 1. So 8 plus 3 is 11. For this group is, all are 0 means hexadecimal equivalent is 0. We represent in hexadecimal number 10 as A, 11 as B, 12 as C, 13 as D, 14 as E, 15 as F. So what is this 12? 12 is C. So you can say this is C and this 11 is B. This point as it is 0 here and 0 here as it is. We can discard this 0 and this. We can discard this 0 also. So we can say that 14.54 octal is equivalent to C point B in hexadecimal, or it is also written as C point B in hexa capital H. Okay, so this is our answer. Thank you very much for watching the video.